Question is estimate the fraction of molecular volume to the actual volume occupied by oxygen gas at STP. Take the diameter of an oxygen molecule to be, so diameter that we have 3 angstrom. So radius, it is 1.5 into 10 raised to minus 10, right? It is 10 meter. So volume is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube into capital N. So 4 by 3 into pi 3.14. Now r cube. Now radius is in meter. Now centimeter, it is 1.5 into 10 raised to minus 8 raised to 3 into n is 6.023 into 10 raised to 23. Right. So by calculating all the terms, we will get this answer approximately 8.3. Now here fraction of molecular volume to the actual volume occupied by oxygen gas at STP. So that ratio is 8.3 upon 22400. So 8.3 upon 22400, that is 3.705 into 10 raised to minus 4. So this is the fraction of molecular volume to the actual volume occupied by oxygen gas at STP.